that. Uh-oh.
If you were one don't of kill those him. Things, don't. What would you look like?
Where would you be? Okay, one in the beginning, one there. It's got to be somewhere near you, the
There's
way.
There's trip mines down here.
Okay, so that first one is this way right there. Come on, friend.
Look for perk machines, too. I would like some doublé tap.
Okay.
That would be...
If I spot the doublé, I will let you know, friend.
Delicious.
Friend of a friend. I don't know where that is. Anything? You got anything here? What about in here? This looks like a place that might have it.
If you were one of those things, where would you be?
Stamina? Well, I can hear something going...
Oh, dude, oh my gosh, dude, double tap is right here on the catwalk where we're standing. Are you?
I bet you everyone was like, it's right there.
And it's double tap too.
Nice.
So
nice.
I don't have enough points, but next round maybe.
Yeah. Let's see if we can spot this thing.
That's kind of cool how they have a power switch and you can temporarily power up perk machines. I like that. I like it a lot.
Temporary of love. Don't infect
if
that.
If you were a skull thingy,
where would you be?
Where would you be? Not in here.
I don't know where that dude is, but might have lost him there a little bit, so keep an eye out.
There's a 1250 door. I'm in by that area where the power switch was. There's a 1250 door.
All these webs remind me of that great ant.
Uh oh, did you just kill him?
No. And then inside here. A 1500 door.
1500 door. No, dude. I got it. It's one of the super dudes.
On you?
Yeah, whatever. I don't care. He's running, but he's not going to catch me.
Hey, come in here when you get done up there. Maybe it's inside these doors down here, dude. There's four total doors.
Okay.
There's a 1250, like right when we first come in here.
Coming in. Watch out for Captain Fantastic behind me, though.
Go right
He's
in
the
there
last
and
dude, so don't...
to the right.
To the right. Oh, right in here. Oh, look at that. Power. You must turn the power on first. What is this weapon? KN-44.
Oh, I like KN. Anything in there? Like the...
A box location, pus... Big giant gun.
Oh, he died. Come back out and get to the
to
area.
Where?
The catwalk thingy.
Okay.
Out and to the left. Out and to the left.
Yeah. Oh, Nelly. Oh, smelly Nelly.
He was chasing me. I had to shoot him in the leg, but his shoulder exploded.
We should open up more of those things. Maybe there's stuff in there.
Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll work on opening those doors. Zombie.
Oh, jeez. Alright, it's regun time.
If you can get enough for... We'll turn on the power if you get enough for Speed Cola, you know?
Yeah.
That would be super helpful.
Come on.
You know what would be helpful for me is double tap. These guys are legit.
Okay, there we go.
If I don't end up in your crosshairs,
see if you can
keep
one because I can't see anywhere. I'm pretty focused.
Yeah. There's one. There's one dude here. I'm going down here because I don't know if he's the last one. Okay. Dude, there's a different type. When I had that green in the bucket, it allowed me to change it to blue when I went to the other area.
Really?
Yeah. Total difference. I got enough for speed, but I don't have any left in my Weevil, dude.
Yeah, but you can do ICR off the wall here. Right?
No, I know. I mean, I could buy speed, but... Do you think I should get speed and then get points?
Me personally, I would. I mean, how much ammo you have in your ray gun?
20 and 70. Okay. Where's do you know where the?
I powered this one up. You can go power up the other one, and while you're there, you can get speed. It's down the lat. Go straight up that way. Speed is down the ladder. And to the left, like going back to the starting area from where you're at.
Okay. Where the? Am I going to the right area?
Yeah, I was able to buy this stuff in this area with just that power up.
Need this.
I didn't need to power up both. I powered up this region here, and I got Dubas.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty cool, huh? All right, I got 29 left. I'm gonna go open up some more of those doors in there.
Roger that, friend. Roger that.
Or one of the doors.
Here's the speed.
You got it.
10 points left. Right,
so you open this one up.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Inside there, you mean, eh?
Yeah, I'm looking. There's the KN you were talking about. KN's pretty KN. Solid.
Yeah, yeah. KN's pretty good. I like it.
There's a little escape hatch in here, dude. For 500. All right, I'm going to go down the other end and open up another door.
Was there anything else in here?
We know what's in that left door. That was where the power switch was.
You know?
Whoa. Dude, what's this area?
Well, this all looks...
What's this area?
Dude, it's creepy.
Let's do what we got to do and haul ass out of here.
Jeepers. Ooh, wow. It is creepy down here. Okay, ICR. Wow, dude, this is not a cool place.
Look at this area. What the deuce? This would be super scary down here.
Fill bucket? Dude, no, there's purple in my bucket.
Purple? Yeah, so you think that there's different things to... Maybe... I wonder... You know what? Try and water a plant with purple.
Oh.
Dude, there's literally nothing on this top shelf here.
Yeah, maybe that's right? What it does.
Maybe here, it'll give us something good.
Oh, you said there wasn't anything up here?
No. Ah! There's this guy here. I want to get the purple bucket.
Purple bucket... Why isn't there anything up here?
All right, my bucket's full of purple. This is weird. This whole area, there's nothing here. But hey, there's a bench. There's a bench down here. That's what it is.
Yeah, for a buildable.
Okay, buildable bench and a purple bucket. I don't have enough points to open that next door. I'm so close. I wonder if I could shoot him once. Oh, dude. Give me a door to close up or something.
A winder. You want to close up a winder?
I knew it! One bullet to his junk! Follow me, friend.
We're heading back to
that's right, I bought 2.0, that's why. Neener. This is a good spot.
That's alright, that's alright. I got ray gun, max ammo, perfect. Get out of here, get out of here.
Oh, I got stinky. I got the stinky.
Get
out of there. It's down there. All right, dude. Let's do this. Now, if a dude comes out, if you can't kill him at range, we gotta leave this place, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We'll leave together, maybe, you know, depending on that way and up or that way and up.
Oh, man.
ICR. I see you.
Hey, this is the round where we died.
Was it 13 that we got to?
I think so.
Something about there. Taste the ice.
Guilty about what is about to happen.
Cool. Insta's really strong.
It's pretty out, you. Simmer down, dude.
Simmer down. Are those guys are like swim? These zombies can swim and jump. They're really good.
They're pretty fantastical.
They're really good.
Fantastical.
Yeah.
Alright, dude. Ow, you! I'm trying to keep this guy at bay here.
You give him the what for?
What happened, dude? What's your problem? You want to come out of there?
I don't see anybody else.
I got him then.
All right, I'm gonna go open up this next door.
Ow!
Should I try and?
There's in that same area. There's that one at the end there too. Or does that just go outside? Do you think?
No. There's another door that we haven't checked.
Oh, all right.
I want to try and plant and go purple. Hold on. Here we go. All right, I got a purple bucket. All right, I just watered it with purple, the thing just outside the door of the, you know, the double power door.
Do you think that's what it does? Do you think
I don't
it's
know. I know the first time I saw it was green, and then I did a blue one, and now a purple, so.
Something bad went down here.
Uh-oh.
Real bad.
What?
There's people.
You can feel it in the air.
Dude, something. This
is. Stick around too long.
I think this is where they did. This is how those boss dudes were created down here. Part human,
really?
Part plant. This is scary. It's a big area here.
Scary. Come on.
Jeez, Louise, Papa Cheese. There's a 1500 door.
That's rude. Ah, hey. I can. Oh wow, I'm really red.
Be careful, because I'm really far from you.
Yeah, I know. I had to wait.
You must turn on the power first, dude. There's a switch down here.
Oh, power that. So we do have to actually get that stupid thing on then, eh?
Yeah, there's a... Oh, I found Mule Kick, dude.
That's Mule actually Kick. Not too chabby.
M8A7, your favorite.
How much is Double Tap? Is that 2,500 or 2,000?
2,000.
Dude, maybe
there's,
I should get that.
This is a big area down here. I think we need to get to where we can turn on that power switch.
Yeah.
And then we can check this area out. All right.
So you said, ow, man. Oh, this thing's all covered up.
All right, I'm going to open the door to the power switch.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. All right, the dude's loose. Should I get Double Tap, though, dude?
Power switch is back here somewhere.
There's another 1500 door down in here.
I just think, like, to protect if I don't
should
get...
Should we try and turn on the power now?
Yeah, maybe. If we're going to do that, that's why I want Double Tap, because I'm going to have to fend off, right?
Either that or you go down there with your ray gun. When
yeah,
I was down
yeah,
there, there's, like, an area that you have to swim up to breathe.
I was watching you. Remember,
yeah.
I was dead.
Oh, okay. There's an area you have to swim to breathe.
But don't you still think I should get Double Tap, or no?
Yeah, I mean, I like Double Tap.
I should get it anyway, just to help out.
I like Double Tap. We gotta turn that power on.
Yeah, I just have to do this one here. Didn't you say that's
yeah,
all
it that's, yeah, I did that last time. The power's on.
Yeah.
Looks like the machine is on.
Roger that, friend.
It looks like you can make it.
Yep. Nice. All right. You want to go down there? You want me to try it then?
Oh, man. Yeah. You just got, like, keep your head on a swivel, you know?
Oh, yeah. I'm really good at that.
I'm just thinking, I don't know if the ray gun, you know, underwater is going to kill him quicker or what.
Well, I have the Weevil and it wasn't dropping them that fast.
You know what you can do? Is swim under there and check it out before you unplug it. Come back out. You know
okay.
what I'm saying?
Yeah. What happens if I go down there and it's like instant?
Instant.
Did you, when you went down there and it sealed
no,
you?
No, it was, I unplugged the thing.
Did
and
you
then,
turn
then
this
it
on
did.
Or something?
Here, watch, follow me. So right here, you have to hold F and clear that thing. And then here's the breathable area right here. So I just come up here, I breathe, and I go back down and shoot. And they just come out from everywhere in here.
Oh, jeez Louise.
All right, so I'll fend off up here, and then I'll tell you, you know, if I can see that gate open.
I just want to see what this is like. All right.
So go hit. You've got to go unclog that web. Get back over there and just keep spinning around. All right. Looks like the gate's closing.
Ow! What was that? All right.
Wait. Did you? You didn't unclog the thing yet?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Gate's still closed. Keep your head on a swivel, bud. Gate's still closed. Keeping an eye on it.
I'm doing my best down here, dude.
It's almost, there's lights blinking here. Almost. One more red light. Good. That's that. So I just did this. On. Gate's going down.
I know, I can't get out of here for some reason. There we go.
I still have the one guy up here, too.
Oh.
Nice, man.
Done.
Nice. So come out and go left.
Okay.
Go down there.
What is this area?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Look at this, right? There's, dude. Oh, look at this, though. Check this out. All the way down here, this is that thing I found.
Holy
right
man.
Right here.
Wow, look at this, eh?
Oh, no! Ah! Dude! Dude, I'm gone! What the deuce? Holy cow, I'm at our place! I'm at our place!
Dude.
Dude, that was awesome! You gotta try it!
Dude, I got the zombie on me, though.
Dude, it was awesome! Dude, I totally flew all the way back to where we are holding.
There's
this
something on the table here. I couldn't get it, though, because this guy's...
Should I come back over there?
I don't know. I'm trying to see what it says.
Dude, that was fun. What the deuce?
Ow, you stupid loser. Okay, that's it. You're going to get...
Dude, that was fun.
You want Ow! Me... Did I kill... I didn't kill him. Did I? Oh, I didn't.
You want me to come over there? Or...
Hold on, Why is it not...
Did it lower the water in that other area? Maybe we need to find...
Additional parts required. Oh, it's just a bench.
I'm running over there. Don't kill him.
Alright, some sort of special ammunition. Additional parts required. Some sort of weird...
Weird looking...
Oh, dude, another one of those things. The, Star Trek stone placement thing.
Oh, is it down here? I didn't even see it. Where is it?
Look, right there. Right here.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go and get that. Two darts and
so
you take
need,
a look.
You need 500 to do that thing I just did right there.
Yeah.
Check this out right here.
What?
This is the other area. It's like we almost need like a rebreather or something to get through here.
Oh,
see? You go down this way? I don't know. I'm too scared to keep going.
I'm going.
Don't die, dude. You find
there's a breathe hole in there. Oh, here, there's a part. I got a part.
Nice, dude.
Okay. No. Oh, jeez. I don't think I'm supposed to be down in here. Oh, shoot. Am I going to die down here? It's probably not a good idea. Oh, no.
Well, no, dude.
Dude. Oh, no. I didn't know you couldn't
come back to where I'm at. Come back to where I'm at.
I'm trying.
Up. Oh. All right, let's get the heck out of here, dude.
I got a part, though.
Nice.
But there was a place down even further.
Dude, that was not cool. You almost drowned it.
Yeah, it was going red on my screen.
4,000 for Mule Kick.
F8. It's the mate. All right, I'm going to come back with this so I can finish that part. You might want to take Captain Fantastic out of here.
It's Double Dart and then Star Trek.
Double Dart, Star Trek.
I didn't even see this thing, man. It's all excitable.
You got sucked in that thing. That's awesome, though.
It's 500, and you can shoot out there. It's pretty cool.
So I don't know if this piece is supposed to go, like, on that. There's a bench down there, like all those weird-looking things.
Where was that? We found another bench somewhere, too.
Yeah, the other building. Is it the other building, or is it in that building? I don't remember, dude. I don't remember. Wow, you gotta go real far away. What? Did I go the wrong way?
Yeah.
Of course, the wrong way. What an idiot! You idiot!
Trying to drag the crawler back upstairs.
Doo-doo-doo.
That pipe was so cool, dude. I thought I was like getting
ejected out of
the
map. Did you actually? It's like a water slide.
Dude, yeah. And it pops you out like where those zombies are curling up on the catwalk.
Yeah.
It was crazy.
I'm going to see if I can put that wheel down first, too.
Okay.
Because if it's in that
put
in that
the wheel
area
down,
there.
Man.
Drop the wheel. Okay, well, while I'm in this area here first, I'm going to see if the bench is in here. If I can place it down. Here's a bench. No additional parts required. Okay. Maybe it is that area there. It was kind of cool, though.
No, I think you have to have all the parts. It's not like that. You have to have all of them before you can do it.
Roger, roger.
That's the way it was, like, with the shield. Maybe one of them's the shield. The zombie shield.
Yeah, but this one was like a cog, like a wheel for, like, turning off a water pipe, like, on the outside. Look at that.
Hey, how do we get down there?
Additional parts required on this stuff, dude.
No good to us submerged, though.
Press F to drain water.
We need two drains of water if we have to gain access to the machine.
Okay. That's interesting. Dude, there's, like, new places down there that you can explore.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, let me go and take care of this.
You go place your thingy. Do it, man.
Do it. There had to have been something at the very end there, though, dude.
Yeah, there's got to
be
something.
Really strange, but I didn't have time because I was too busy. Nope. This. Ah.
What? What'd you do?
You need to get the purple stuff. I just put my green water in here, and it accepted it. And then there's purple.
In
and
what?
And maybe the blue as well. In these little pipes down here.
Okay.
It was from my bucket.
I can get some purple. All right,
I'm doing this.
I can get some purple stuff. That was in this one. I get the purple stuff. Oh, I got one of those boss dudes on me.
Alright,
do your thing. Do your thing.
Wow, there's a lot here. Oh, it's done. It's done, it's done, it's done. Got it.
Okay. It smells like I killed the monster. Looks. And kept the crawler.
You are good, friend. But we still don't know where that last one is. You know, that last skull. We've got three of them. That's kind of cool. Do you want to get the purple stuff? Do you remember where purple is?
Yeah, it's right there. It's down in that one. Where was it? Downstairs?
Yeah, in the bench. Like, you'll see.
Oh, maybe see whatever the thing is, it's going to fill it up with the three different things.
Yeah.
I don't even know where the bench is.
Down at the end, you go straight down to the end, and it's on the left-hand side. You'll see, like, this weird-looking scientist kind of place.
It's on the bottom floor?
Yeah, at the very bottom.
Yeah.
At the very end, on the left side.
This thing.
They look like cups, like where you put the power in.
So you put the green in.
Guess I need to find some ammo. Maybe even make it.
What is that?
I thought I got purple. How do you check to see what's in your bucket?
I don't know. Do you remember where the purple was?
It's right here by us.
Well, by you, not me.
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll get the blue stuff. Maybe
get
that's the
blue,
other.
Yeah.
I got the blue.
My bucket must be full of something else. It's not letting me pick up the purple.
Well, then let me do it because I know there's purple for sure there.
I don't know where this guy went. Purple down here.
Poiple. It's Poiple. Oh, yeah, that's right.
There's Philip.
Yep.
Did I just see something when we were coming in here? Did you see this?
Watch out behind you.
Three things there. One is lit.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe that's you pouring those things or something.
Yeah, maybe. You drain that.
I must
more.
Have green on me. You know, because I can't pour.
I still have that cog, though, too, eh?
Yeah.
I don't know where that thing goes, but.
I guess I need to find some ammo. Maybe even.
I need ammo! Alright, let's see if this works.
Do you see that gun right there?
See, I made that green splash.
We cannot use this.
Nope.
Yet. First, we must create some very special ammunition.
Very special ammunition.
Oh, dude, look at that thing.
Says you cannot use this yet. First, I must create special ammunition.
Maybe I put the purple down there already. Maybe that's why.
Oh, it shows like green.
I know, but because I thought that's what I had last time anyway, right?
Oh, you don't know for sure. All right. Well, let's go back. We've got no points.
Okay. And then, Roger that, friend. I'll grab the green goop from if you want to go back on the catwalk.
I think I have green goop. I'm going to just see if I can pour this somewhere so then I know I have an empty bucket. Oh, you know what? It's only partial. When you pour it, it's only partial. Look at this. So this thing here, I poured a long time ago, and it hasn't done anything yet.
Yeah, but look at that weird.
It's like it's special.
It is very special. Just like you.
Yay, me.
Do you still have your bucket?
Yeah, I
Don't try and see if you can get that green without actually changing it. The green here. Without pouring it on something. If you can pick this up, that means that you actually had purple and not green.
Where is this here?
Right here. Watch out, dude!
I had green. I had green because it just refilled the green. Oh, shoot, no, dude!
What the?
I got trapped down in the water with him. I have green. Don't fill up green.
Okay. Oh, shoot. I gotta get blue anyway. I just got some anyway, just in case we need some water.
Dude, I got trapped in the water and I... like backed into a rock in a hard place.
How much is this?
Not scared.
1500. That's not
gonna
be good.
Yeah, you gonna shoot that guy down there? Your ray gun?
Yep.
Whoa! Easy, big fella.
Trying to get him.
Nice.
Here we go. There we go. That's good. That's good. Ow, you.
Ooh, these guys are real serious about...
We got another one of those douchers. I had to kill this guy at the window.
Yeah, just kill.
Watch out, he's coming up my way. Just giving you an FYI here. I'm back in your way. What? Is he dead? Is he dead? I don't know, dude. I have no one over here, so if you're gonna kill them all, try and save one if you can.
Just drop a grenade.
There you go, when you got one. Wow, that was close to Jesus. That doesn't open, eh? Alright. Okay, so you got let me get the blue. Let's see if we can go and
I've got the green.
Ow. Well, where was the blue? Do you remember that?
Up here.
Underneath. It was underneath, right?
Well, there's one up there I know for sure by the other place. Up here. You know what I'm saying? Behind the...
Oh, yeah, okay. Thanks. Are you going to go and see if you can pour that then?
Yeah. Dude, stamina is so good. He just motor around this place.
Oh, shoot. Did I do that right? Oh, there it is. Different colors. Nothing?
I just tried to buy Mule Kick, and I can't because I have four perks.
Oh, no. Is this a four perk
game? I
need
to find some ammo.
Not cool, man.
It's still saying I need to find some ammo. Just found a monkey. There's another one of those machines here.
Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Totally went to the wrong dang way. The moron that I am.
Moron. So yeah, it's a four perker, I think.
It's
unless
four
there's
perker.
Like something that we're doing will unlock more perks. You know
yeah,
what I
yeah.
mean? Hmm. Interesting.
Very interesting. There we go. Alright, I got blue. I'll see if that works.
Okay. It's saying something about I need ammo.
Ooh, that thing's starting to grow.
Okay, so I have an armory.
You gotta water that plant more.
Oh, really?
It says water plant.
Oh. Armory, AA gun, living quarters, 115 water right there. Specimen room, you are here. Construction. Oh, wait, there was another door here I didn't open. Where, what was that? No, I did open it. It was that. Darn it. Construction, main power, docks. Hey, we gotta go back there. We haven't gone out on the docks.
That's watch out, dude.
What happened? Follow me. Did it do anything?
Okay. No. Nope.
All right, well, follow me.
So it's obviously not it.
I think there's one more door out by the power switch. Looking at that little map.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I opened it. Yeah, right here. Look around for your little thingy.
My little thingy.
Right here.
My thing.
Right here.
That's the last one?
Yep, it's here.
Oh, all right. Well, let's do that one then. I
think
guess.
You know which one it is, right? It's the only one left.
There's only one. All right. Ah. Holy jeebus.
Holy
jeebus.
I just used the zip line.